Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the second episode of the Motorcycles from Home series. And like I said in my last video, today we are going to talk about the Ducati Street Fighter V4S and how is it different from the Ducati Street Fighter V4. But before we start talking about the differences, let's talk what is similar between the Ducati Street Fighter V4 and the V4S. Speaking of which, the first thing that comes to my mind is the design principle. It's pretty much the same motorcycle, just tuned differently. Hence, the design remains completely same. It also gets the same 1103cc Desmosedici Stradale V4 engine. Also remaining same is the tires. The tires on the Ducati Street Fighter V4S are also given by Pirelli and they are equipped by Pirelli Diablo Rosso Corsa 2 tires. Again, braking is handled by Brembo with the 330mm dual disc with Brembo Stylema calipers up front and a 245mm single disc on the rear. It also gets dual channel ABS and cornering ABS EVO. Now moving on to the things which are different on the Ducati Street Fighter V4S. The first thing that we notice here is the weight of the Ducati Street Fighter V4S. The Ducati Street Fighter V4S weighs at 178 kgs dry, which is 2 kilos lighter than the Street Fighter V4, and it is courtesy of the forged wheels. It also gets the same 16 liter fuel tank as on the Street Fighter V4. Like we discussed in the last video, all the electronics from the Panigale V4 have been passed on to the Ducati Street Fighter V4 and the V4S. This means you get IMU based riding modes, power modes, traction control, wheelie control, launch control, engine brake control, optional data logger, lean sensitive up and down quick shifter with slip assist clutch. However, on the V4S, along with all of these, you can also set up your suspension. Moving on to the suspension of the Ducati Street Fighter V4S, this is where all the bells and whistles lie. The Ducati Street Fighter V4S is equipped with Olin's top-of-the-line equipment in the suspension territory. The Ducati Street Fighter V4S gets Olin's electronic fully adjustable forks up front and Olin's electronic fully adjustable monoshocks at the rear. The suspension is electronically controlled semi-active suspension, which essentially means that the suspension reads the IMU via the Olin Smart EC2 system and controls parameters like rebound and compression on the go. The Olin Smart EC2 systems get a ton of options on the menu wherein you can set your bike suspension according to your wish without having to remember the number of clicks of compression and rebound. Coming to the pricing, the Ducati Street Fighter V4S is priced at 21.99 lakhs ex-showroom, which is 2 lakhs higher than the Ducati Street Fighter V4, and this is because you get Olin's semi-active suspension and forged wheels. Also with the Street Fighter V4S, you get two color options. One is the Ducati Red, and also there is a Stealth Black option for you. That's it about the Ducati Street Fighter V4S. I hope you liked the video, and in that case, you know what to do. Like, share and subscribe to my channel. In case you want to reach out to me for any queries or promotions, write to me on the below email ID or simply hit me up on Instagram. Stay tuned for the next episode of the Motorcycles from Home series. I have something really exciting for you. Ciao.